from the glossary. The Great Change. A phase of evolution in which all systems within our universe will make a quantum leap into a higher dimension. The Great Change refers to a specific time period in which human awareness is moving from being self-centered to being collective. In order for this shift to take place, a worldwide genetic mutation is underway within the human species. This unprecedented event is taking root within humanity between the years 1987 and 2027, and its repercussions will continue to evolve and transform our species for many hundreds of years. The result of the Great Change will be the gradual dawning of a new kind of human. Homo sanctus, the sacred human. Because all systems and species throughout the universe are holographically interconnected, the Great Change is not local to our solar system alone, but is one part of a vast ripple passing throughout the immensity of space-time. A prophetic one. The Great Change. We sometimes can't quite believe that when we look at the world around us and the outside, and we see the headlines in the news, and we see, you know, it feels like two steps backward and one step forward, as opposed to the other way around. Sometimes. When we look within, though, sometimes we feel different. You know, the Great Change is a time period within evolution where some kind of a shift is occurring. And it's not, you know, it's within those dates, we said, but that's just where something takes root. You know, we're right in it now. And yet that continues, that will continue to grow and grow and become more and more evident and more apparent over the centuries and the millennia that follow. And you can't see things easily when they're that tiny. You know, you have to sense them. Because it's tiny, it's like a tiny, tiny little seed, like a tiny baby. Tiny. Microscopic. But that's where it begins. You know, the root of collective intelligence. Why do you think the internet has appeared within those years, within that time span? The root of collective intelligence. You know, and we'll come to a point in the Great Change where we realize that we are the technology. We are the technology. And then our technology will just drop away. Because it will take us to that point. It will take us to the point of realization that we are the technology. We need the technology to take us to that point so that we can drop it. Like any good system, we then let it go because it's taken us there. It's an evolutionary component, essential to help us relax, to help us open, to help us connect, to help us communicate, to help us become prosperous, to help us finish with our external seeking and yearning and grasping. And then we can turn within. And as we turn within, that's when the realization dawns. More of us will find the inner light and transmit it and radiate it. Live it. Really live it. Not just say it. Live it. And that's the Great Change that we're in now. A turning. Yeah, I invite you to contemplate the Great Change. It's a huge thing to take inside you and to contemplate that tiny seed that you contain deep down in your solar plexus. The change to the species, the mutation, is taking place in the solar plexus center. That's where it has its root. That's where everything has to change from, because that's the root. And we have to change from the root. That's where the baby is. And it will change us completely. But it'll take, you know, thousands of years. And for this collective intelligence to start coming in, it'll come in gradually.